Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website, that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for July the 5th of 2020, well, it is titled Saturn's Northern Hexagon. So what do we see here? Well, this is an image of the North Pole of Saturn, and you can see it's centered about in the image here, where the red dot towards the center would be where the North rotational pole of Saturn is. And like the Earth's North Pole, everything will rotate around that. And we can see some of the areas around it. And one of the things that we've known of for a few decades now, since the Voyager flew by back in the 1980s, was that Saturn has hexagons near its poles. Now, that's very unusual to see something, a six-sided figure here around the pole. Most things that we look at in astronomy tend to be very smooth curves. So circular things or elliptical things are very, very common in terms of features, especially on these giant planets, but even storms here on the Earth tend to be circular. And here we're finding something that actually shows a hexagonal shape. And we've seen that it's not only just a transient feature that's just been there once, but it's actually been there for decades now. So we can still continue to monitor it, from the Voyager spacecraft to the Cassini spacecraft, still that studied it up to a couple of years ago. And it manages to maintain this structure even while it is rotating. So there must be something in the dynamics of the atmosphere that allow it to keep this unusual structure towards its polar regions. So we don't really see we don't see these kind of patterns here on Earth with anything in any weather structures. We don't get very distinct hexagonal structures in patterns on the Earth. Again, everything tends to be circular, spherical, elliptical, very, very smooth curves, but nothing with very well-defined sides. We don't generally get things occurring in nature that are squares or triangles. So things tend to be smoothed out, but there may be something in the fluid dynamics of the atmosphere of Saturn that is allowing it to do this. Now, of course, the question would be, why does Saturn do this and not the other planets? So why do we not see this on Jupiter, for example? So could it be a feature that just lasts a few decades or a few hundred years, and we don't happen to see it on Jupiter at this time, and we're just happening to view it at the right time for Saturn? Or was there some kind of disturbance that caused this, and it just takes, because of the mass of a very large planet, it might take a long time for it to slowly dissipate, so that if we could come back in, say, 100 or 1,000 years, we may no longer see the polar hexagons on Saturn. Of course, that's just all conjecture. We really don't know, and the only thing we can do is continue to study them and see how things change over time. Now, the very distinct blue structure off to the upper right are actually part of Saturn's rings seen off in the distance. So those are not actually part of the atmosphere of Saturn, but we're actually seeing part of the ring system off there in the upper right. So that was our picture of the day for July the 5th of 2020. It was titled Saturn's Northern Hexagon. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Deep Hunter. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.